New at 11 tonight, Bibb County Sheriff's deputies arrested a man for robbing an auto parts store. Marquise Sanford is charged with two counts of armed robbery and possession of a firearm by a convicted felon. The sheriff's office says Sanford entered the store on Sherling Drive and demanded money from two cashiers. He took the cash and then ran away. Sanford is booked at the Bibb County LEC. No bond has been set.